There are four organs that mainly make up the urinary tract, the kidney, the bladder, the prostate, and for men, the testicles. The most common problem I see is mostly cancers related to the kidney and the ureter. The kidneys are located way up in the back. We call it the retroperitoneum. Simple terms may be the flanks of the body here. And to get to that area, you have to cut through a lot of muscle layers. And the more muscle layers you have to cut through, the more painful the incision is going to be, the longer the recovery. And by doing less invasive approaches, sometimes we use native orifices to get in there, which requires no incision. Sometimes we can use keyhole puncture wounds to get in there. And by doing so, you minimize the trauma to mainly the abdominal wall to get to the kidney. Well, robotic surgery has been a natural progression in the evolution of minimally invasive surgery, in that it's a laparoscopic type approach. But instead of being limited by instruments that just go in and out and do those the limited motions we talked about, the arm of the robot emulates that of the hand and the hand motions. And what it allows us to do is to take minimally invasive surgery to the next level. Three most common types of procedures we use robotic assistance for, by far the most common is partial nephrectomy. Second most common is reconstructive surgeries of the kidney, generally for blockages. One operation is called a pyeloplasty, where there's an obstructed segment of the ureter, and we're allowed to cut out that obstructed segment and sew it back together in a way where the kidney can freely drain to the bladder. A last operation is called a ureterolysis. Ureterolysis is an unknown condition. We don't know the cause of it, but the kidneys get wrapped in scar tissue. And using the robot, we're allowed to free these kidneys out from the scar tissue so that they can breathe, so to say, and drain freely. For kidney surgery, I think that people should strongly consider coming to GW. I don't think there is any other institution in the area that has the history we do with robotic approaches to the urinary tract, the number of cases, the commitment of the staff preoperatively, intraoperatively, postoperatively to getting you a good outcome. And that's the most important part of what we do.